Well, Moose City could have an opening here for Tyler Gibson to run into. He was brought back down. Play continues. Greg in behind. It's in. Beautiful buildup for Louisville City, and it's the man of the moment, Napo Masoso, who gives the home side the lead.
But it starts with Gibson driving forward. Does really well. I told you how fit he is. Great play on the turn from Del Piccolo. Ball in behind for Masoso, and an excellent finish in the bottom corner. I believe it was Kyle Gregg with the assist, so he's made an impact since he's come on. An excellent finish from Masoso, who I believe has just been coming back from a little timeout himself. So excellent goal and a big moment in the game.